started this group right here in Orlando. How old we were, how young we were, actually. Brian, how young were you when we first started this group?
Did you say young or old?
I went from old to young because it sounded
better. I like young better.
Okay. Doesn't that sound better?
Young better.
How young were you, man?
I was 18.
18. And I didn't have any wrinkles. Howard. Dwayne. Orlando Doro.
Tony Dinetti.
Could just call you. Oh, yeah, Tony Dinetti. Hey, Tony. How young were you when we first started this group here in Orlando?
Well, if Brian was 18, that made me a very mature 19.
19, and you know what?
He was
mature. The only Backstreet Boy at that time with chest hair.
I had enough hair. All the time. I'm Latin. I'm part Puerto Rican. It's just all over. So I had enough for everybody.
Have you ever seen the movie 40-Year-Old Virgin? Okay, you know that part when they're like,
It was boy band initiation for me.
We did that.
I take it for the team.
We were amazing.
Yes, amazing.
All the time. And it just kept. Anyways, Kevin, how young were you when we first started this group?
I was 21 years young.
21 years young.
I did all the beer runs. That was my job. No, just kidding. I never bought these boys anything like that. Seriously,
just okay. Moving on. Alexander James McLean. How young were you when we first started here in Orlando?
Well, I'm the OG Backstreet Boy. I was 14 years old. Before I was 15 when I met you. So,
and you know, I was 12 going on 13 when I first started this group.
You still have 12.
Right here in Orlando. It's crazy how time flies. Crazy.
Hey, Nicholas. Nicholas Gene Carter. No, really fast.
Listen. You know you're in trouble when your mom says your middle name to
Nicholas Gene Carter.
You forgot the best part of the story, because when we first met, it was April 20th of 1993. Okay? It was right here. It was at the band house. Was that out in Kissimmee?
It was in Kissimmee. It was in Kissimmee.
A lot of people come to Orlando and they're like, what's Kissis or something to you? You're like, get the dang on thing right.
What's Kissimmee?
What's Kissimmee? No, it's Kissimmee. Okay. But the best part about what Nick said when he first said hello, he was like this.
Uh-huh, my name's Nick.
You did. You're like.
Brian.
Kind of like Mickey.
It's called puberty.
Okay. It was kind of like Mickey Mouse.
But you hadn't hit it yet.
No hair.
But hey, if I sounded like that, do you recall how you sounded?
Huh?
Okay, this is what I was like.
Hi, I'm Nick.
You were like, what?
And I'm country.
But you know what? You're from Kentucky. You flew your butt down from Kentucky. And you can sing your ass off, and that's why you're a Backstreet Boy. So what now?
Hello.
Yeah.
This way.